Decide where to put the JRT dispenser. Create markings in the unit and on the wall where it will be installed. You may use a spirit level for precise installation. Drill holes onto the wall. Screw the unit onto the wall. A key is provided to lock and unlock the unit.